Hey guys, we're the Carsons from Park United Methodist Church in Weehawken, New Jersey, and we have a fun craft project you can do for Easter. So we have a dozen hard-boiled eggs that I boiled earlier in the day. We are going to take these and we're going to put them into bowls of rice with food dye and roll them around, and they will have an incredible tie-dye effect. All right, so that was Crafting with the Carsons from Park United Methodist Church in Weehawken, New Jersey. Thank you and happy Easter.
Bye.
Yay. Bye.